Coconut sheet cake recipe. If you're a fan of coconut, this coconut sheet cake recipe is a must try. This cake is light, fluffy, and full of coconut flavor, making it the perfect dessert for any occasion. Ingredients: 2 cups all-purpose flour, 2 teaspoons baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1 cup unsalted butter, softened, 2 cups granulated sugar, 4 large eggs, 1 cup coconut milk, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1 1/2 cups shredded sweetened coconut. For the frosting, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 4 cups powdered sugar, 1/4 cup coconut milk, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/2 cup shredded sweetened coconut. Instructions: preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Grease a 9x13-inch baking pan and set aside. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, baking powder, and salt. Set aside. In a large mixing bowl, cream the butter and sugar together until light and fluffy. Add in the eggs, one at a time, mixing well after each addition. Stir in the coconut milk and vanilla extract. Gradually add in the dry ingredients, mixing until just combined. Fold in the shredded coconut. Pour the batter into the prepared baking pan and spread it out evenly. Bake for 30 to 35 minutes, or until a toothpick inserted in the center comes out clean. Allow the cake to cool completely before frosting. To make the frosting: in a large mixing bowl, cream the butter until light and fluffy. Gradually add in the powdered sugar, one cup at a time, mixing well after each addition. Add in the coconut milk and vanilla extract and mix until smooth. Spread the frosting over the cooled cake and sprinkle with shredded coconut. This coconut sheet cake is perfect for any occasion, from birthdays to potlucks. It's a crowd pleaser that's easy to make and delicious to eat. Give it a try and enjoy the tropical taste of coconut in every bite.